Sorry. Good morning, guys. Happy first of the month. Happy Sunday. I don't know. It's like a Saturday. Saturday was yesterday. So I'm not going. Sorry, guys. It's very instructive when I yawn. Like, you know. Very good. I'm not going to Disneyland today, because I have to go pay the church rent today, and I'm gonna go out with my mom today, so I have things to do, so I'm gonna probably spend the weekend at my sister's new house, new little pad, whatever, and we're probably gonna go there next week, so. Very fun, very interesting. I'm not tripping about it. I'm gonna go eat half of the kids' candy, basically. They owe me half of their candy, so yeah. Today is the first anniversary of my church, so I can kinda not miss it. Because they would destroy me. My parents will. I won't make it out alive. They'll go.
I will
talk to you guys later.
Can you see my balloon?
Not your balloon. Is that your Halloween candy? Are you jacking Halloween candy?
That's for my party. That's cool. My balloon.
Are you lying?
No.
Why? Well, what kind of
food
are you eating?
What does this say
we can do? There you go. You brought in this because you guys all the time.
What is it? Halloween candy. There's still no Starburst in here. Baby, say Starburst. Say Starburst.
Starburst.
Or is it Starbucks?
Starburst.
So.
Get a candy.
I don't want candy. Are you fighting over Halloween candy?
No, it is mine.
It's your brother's. I saw him getting out of his side of the bed.
That one was my side. We put.
I saw him grabbing it. Though.
No, I took these because he doesn't like these two, so I took them off.
He doesn't like what?
This and this. He doesn't like. He doesn't like them, so I took them.
He doesn't like M&M's? Really, Mateo?
I took them.
Fighting over Halloween candy.
It is that Christy?
I'm telling Christy, we're fighting over Halloween candy.
Well, it's mine! I just took the ones that he doesn't like!
That doesn't make... That's not fair, Papa. He got Halloween candy. You got Halloween candy. Savannah got Halloween candy. Take some of her. She doesn't even eat yet.
Well, she has teeth. And well, Nathan 14. Doesn't let... No, 22.
Four, that equals four, boy.
I know that.
He doesn't know his numbers, Chris.
Yeah? 5 plus 5 equals 10.
What? I guess.
Nathan doesn't like this kind, that's why I took it.
Then don't take it, Axe, Papa. You shouldn't assume.
Oh, look at that.
trying to learn by saying it.
What about her?
I want to wait till.
El es el que te va a salvar, el es el que te va a libertar, el es el que te va a levantar, el es el que te va a sacar, es el que va a hacer obras grandes en tu vida, amado, aleluya, las grandes obras, y ese mensaje, y esa enseñanza que escuchamos de ese hombre de Dios, vamos a practicarla, pero nuestra dependencia viene de arriba, viene del cielo, es el que nos sostiene, es el que nos sustenta. Ay, Dios mío, yo siento presencia de Dios en este lugar, a la cita, a la sala, aleluya, es el que nos sostiene. Levanta la mano y gloria a Dios.
Gloria
a
su nombre, Dios.
Que de otro era ajeno a lo que estaba sucediendo. Él no era jefe de Jesús, mira cada vida que ha pasado. Mira cada vida, Señor. Yo te pido, Dios, que tú pongas el querer como el hacer. Que seas tú dando fuerza, Señor. Que seas tú fortaleciendo la vida de este hombre. Que seas tú fortaleciendo la vida de esta mujer. Que seas tú impartiendo las fuerzas necesarias para que ella siga adelante, peleando la batalla. Señor, imparte bendición en su vida ahora, en el nombre.
Y sabemos, como le dije, señora Eliseo, que viene a escuchar la instancia, padre, y usted lo hará. Madre, se va a dar la fuerza. Damos la congregación.
Aleluya.
Amén.
Queremos pastel. Queremos pastel.
Guys, I am incredibly, incredibly tired, guys. Anyway, but I'll see you guys tomorrow. Sleep in a hurry. It is almost 12. And I have an early class. Why can't the register at 9? Every single day. But no, tomorrow and Friday, it starts at 8:40. I don't like that. But 32 starts at 10. Every day. So, kind of sucks. Alrighty, guys. My highlight was the anniversary of my church. And Pastor Lewis, the main head of the church, owner of the church, stayed there for like a good 20 minutes and talked to the church members, so that was very, very sweet of him. He really, really loves us, and I will always be his little girl. I'll just stop yawning. Alright, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, and always.